Well, my lovelies, it's time to sign off for the final time. I'm not very good at long goodbyes, and I don't want to bore you to death, but I can't really go before saying just a couple of thank yous. It's been just over 18 years since I was given this golden opportunity to present The Late Show to the East of England, and I've had an absolute ball. I feel like I actually know so many of you. I know we've never met, but I feel like I know you. We've been through some great times, some good times, and some difficult times, especially the pandemic. And that's when we created this big social bubble that we call it. But sadly, somebody has come along with a great big pin and decided to burst it. I just want to thank all the editors in the East for just allowing me to get on with it and for giving me the freedom to do what we've done. I've had the pleasure of working alongside so many people along the way. All the talented BAs and JCs, as they're known here at the BBC. Too many of you to mention you all by name, but thank you sincerely. You did the hard work, I promise you. There are some people, though, that I must thank personally and publicly before I go. They are my wingman, my true friend, and one of the nicest guys you could possibly wish to meet. Robbie, what can I say, mate? It's been a pleasure, and you're a star. I want to thank Charlotte, my immediate boss, always there with guidance and advice. Of course, friendship, and keeping the music police off my back. Thank you. And the big boss, Jen, for your love and support, and for the countless talkies that you've come up with, not to mention putting up with my whinging when it's not gone quite as well as it should. But to you at home, thank you. Night after night you contribute, and without you, there wouldn't have been a programme. I've been presenting radio shows for over 40 years, and I've never had the honour and privilege of such a loyal, sincere audience as you. So thank you for your loyalty and for your support. I'm going to miss you. So for the last time, wherever you are in the world, look after yourselves, look after each other. Thank you for listening. Good night, and this time, bye-bye.